Tonight's the end of the 2018 Key Largo Bridge Run. It's tomorrow, but tonight's the pasta party here. It's all you can eat. Everybody's having a good time. Four different kinds of pastas and chicken, desserts, all homemade. It's great. I wish everybody would come down. $25, all you can eat. How you doing? All right, you eat? You ate. It's good. We got Christine right here. Christine, I'd love to talk to you. She's a talker. She's a Rotarian. All the benefits tonight go to the Key Largo Rotary so we can put them back into the community. And here's Gretchen Holland.
Hi.
Hi. She's a charter member of the Rotary. She's a terrific person. We're just working hard to make the community better and having some fun doing it. All right? We'll catch you later.
Hi. My name is Gina Bellini. This is my firstborn son, Frank Navarro, and James Felipe Navarro, named after the great Doc Bellini, who is our wonderful chef tonight.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to this wonderful event, Doc's Diner. This is Pasta Palooza. I wish I could say that twice in a row without spitting it all over the place. This is a wonderful event. I see a large number of friends, and you are very welcome to join us and have a blast.
Hey folks, thanks. I went through an intensive process to make sure that I could get to this point. Part of the analogy was to figure out how many bottles I could drink. So I've tried and tried. It was practice, practice, practice. But I am not a sommelier. But we've got some great wines here. Great wines and good fun with a lot of good people.
Hi. My name is Cheryl Powers. I'm a Rotarian, a Key Largo Rotarian, and we sponsor the club at Coral Shores and Island Christian of Interact. And what Interact is that it's the student high school organization of Rotary. And these kids are phenomenal. They have been at every event we've done this year, from Take Stock to Mariner's Run to the pasta party tonight. Any event I ask them to do, they come and help out. So you can see they show up in droves for everything we do, and we're just so proud of them because they know what we're doing here tonight is raising money for student scholarships. So each and every one of them, when they are a senior, they will benefit from their efforts tonight. So here's to Interact. Interactors, look over. Hey guys, wave.
Okay, folks, well, we're just wrapping it up here at Doc's Diner. It's been a wonderful evening, fabulous Italian food. Thanks, everyone, for coming. And bon appetit. And tomorrow, good luck to all the runners.